Deep brain stimulation is a treatment option for a specific group of patients with Parkinson's disease. It's not necessarily right for everybody. It's essentially a pacemaker with an electrode or a wire tunneled deep down into the brain, into the movement centers of the brain, and it stimulates those areas to provide a symptomatic benefit. It's not a curative treatment, but it can be very effective in a specific group of patients.